this is the center of the earth. Okay, this is the center of the earth. O is the center of the earth. And okay, this is the angle. It is Teknap, T for Teknap, and T prime for Tithulia. Please try to understand. Teknap to Tithulia. And you know that radius of the earth is 6440 kilometer. 6440 kilometer, write down. 6440 kilometer, an angle formed at the center 10 degrees 6 minutes 3 seconds. 10 degree 6 minute 3 seconds. Please try to understand. Write down the angle formed at the center of the earth by the arc TT prime theta is equal to 10 degree 6 minute 3 second. What I told you, that this degree, okay, is to be converted into radian. Can you please remember? So you try to convert it. 10 degree is equal to 10 degree. Write down. 10 degree is equal to 10 degree. It is 6 minute. It is 3 second. 3 seconds means 3 by 60 minute. Okay, side note like the previous one, 60 second 1 minute. Okay, now is equal to what? 10 degree plus, can you let me know? 3 by 60, 1 by 20, right? 1 by 20 means what? Let me know. 6 point, 1 by 20 equals to what? 6.05.
6.05. I said 6 add color, sir. But 1 by 20 minus 0.05, sir.
0.05, yes, you're right. Now, this is again 10 degree 6.05 divided by 60 degree. What is the side note? Side note is 60 minute is equal to 1 degree. Now please again calculate it. Let me know. 6.05 by 60, please.
So 0.100. Zero point one double zero eight তারপর সনিক গুলো থ্রি
ওকে দ্যাট মিন্স ইউ আর নট গেটিং দ্য অ্যাপ্রোপ্রিয়েট ওয়ান ওকে সো we can do one thing suppose 10 plus 6.05 by 60 degree right is it
yes sir
That is, let me know, 1 degree equals to what? 1 degree equals to what?
60 minutes.
pi radian by 180.
Oh, yes.
Calculate it. Or you can calculate it afterwards. Okay? Have got me? You can calculate it here or you can calculate it afterwards. Now, S equals to what? R theta. It is a formula. Okay. So what is S? TT prime is equal to R. R means what? 640 kilometer. What is theta? Theta is 10 plus 6.05 by 60 into pi radian. Pi means what? 3.1416 by 180 kilometer. Now use the calculator at a time. Can calculate it. You divide, you have already got this by the this equal to plus 10 equal to into this divide on it. Now let me know.
1144.598.
Sir,
1135.32. Sir, 1135.32, sir. I mean, soon, second, আরেকটা bracket দুইটা হবে. কারণ আর থিটাটা দেখ, থিটার value তো পুরাটা 10.3.1416 ওইটা ও থিটারই value.
আচ্ছা, 1135.32. Kilometers, approximately. Okay, actually the accurate distance, okay, from Tekna to Tetulia is this. And remember one thing, it is the air distance. Is it okay?
Yes, sir.
Now the next math. Question number 10. Okay. Given that the radius of the earth is this, what is the distance between the two places on the surface of the earth which sustain an angle of 32 seconds at the center of the earth? Same math. Okay. Like the previous math, it is the center row. It is A and it is B. Two places on the earth, A and B. Okay? And it is 6440 kilometer. The radius is, it is angle theta 32 second. Please try to understand. 32 seconds. Write down. Let the angle, it is written subtend and form. Okay, they are synonyms. Let the angle subtended at the center of the earth by the arc AB, comma theta, angle means theta, 32 seconds. What is our first duty that they told you to convert into?
Sir.
Yes.
Then they will also indicate like A to B, the other portion that 32 angle.
I'm not getting you properly. Not getting you properly.
Sir, can you hear me now?
Yes.
Sir, AB, here AB is representing the angle from 32 seconds. It can also express the place arc other than 32 seconds. Yes, sir.
The two places are not mentioned here. It is unknown. They are unknowns, okay?
Yes,
sir. Okay, let me do the math, then I'll tell you something. 32 seconds equals to what? 32 by 60 minute, right? is equal to 1 minute. Then we can write down 32 by 60, okay, into 1 by 60 degrees. That means 60 minute, 1 degree, right? That means 32 by 3600, okay, degrees into 5 by 180 radian. Now we know S equals to R theta. Therefore, S for AB equals to what is R? 6440 kilometer. What is theta? 32 by 3600 into pi, 3.1416 by 180. Okay. It is.
It yes. Comes like 1 kilometer.
Yes, you are absolutely right. For this math is given. Now you see. What is the result? It is equal to 1 kilometer, approximately. This math is given. You know why? Why this much is given? Actually, if the distance between two places is 1 kilometer, it is also a formula. Then the angle formed at the center of the arc is 32 seconds. Now, have you got me? Suppose Dhanmondi and New Market. It is New Market, two places here. Okay, is it? If two objects are sent to the center of the earth, okay? If two objects, suppose this is the earth, it is Dhanmondi, and it is New Market, suppose. From here, we will send any object, anyhow, though it is impossible to center anything, any object from the surface of the earth to the center. It is impossible. Okay? Anyway, if it is possible to send any object from Dhanmondi to the center of the earth and from New Market to the center of the earth, then the angle formed at the center is 32 seconds. And it is 1 kilometer. Please try to understand. It is not only for Dhanmondi and New Market, for any two places, okay, apart by 1 kilometer. Have you got me? Apart by 1 kilometer. Is it okay? Now, have you got your answer? For any two places apart by 1 kilometer, the angle formed at the center of the earth is 32 seconds. And by this, we can also find the circumference. You see, can you let me know? 360 degree equals to what? 360 into 60 minutes. Talk to me. Am I right? 360 into 60 into 60 seconds. Is it? Hello?
Yes, sir.
32 seconds is equal to 1 kilometer. 1 second equals to 1/32 kilometers. Then this is 360 into 3600 seconds is equal to what? 360 into 3600 by 32 kilometer. It is the circumference of that. I think you have got me right. Can you please find out?
Find it, sir, but we can also find it by C is equal to 2 pi r.
Yes. Can you please let me know what is the result?
40,450 kilometers.
You are absolutely right. This is the circumference of the arc. But remember one thing. As it is bent here, okay, in the northern and the southern pole. So, we won't have this part. So we will not get the appropriate circumference. Have you got me?
Yes.
Okay. And we can also find this circumference also in another way. AC equals to R theta, right? R is 6440 kilometer. What is theta? Theta is 360 degree. So 360 degree equals to what? Can you let me know? 360 equals to what? 360 into pi by 180 radian, right? So I mean, I am telling for this whole Earth here, it is 360 degree, and it is whole the circumference of the Earth. Okay. So we can write here 360 into pi by 180 kilometers. This is also the circumference of the Earth. Have you got me? Everybody? Now, going to question number 13. A hill sustains an angle of 8 minutes at a point at a distance of 750 kilometers from the foot of the hill. That's good. Suppose it is a hill. Okay, please try to understand. It is a hill and you are here, suppose. Is it? Please try to understand. You are here. And it is told that it is the foot of the hill. Foot, you understand by the word foot? Yes. It is an object, or it is you. It is hill A, B. It is a hill. The height of the hill is a B. Write down. The height of the hill. AB kilometer. Okay. You understand? Now you are here and you see that the distance between you and the foot of the hill is 750 kilometers. Now the hill sustains an angle of 8 minutes. 8 minutes at the center of the, the hill sustains an angle of 8 minutes, okay? Where? At the point O. Now, there is no circle here, right? But dear students, you try to understand, if it is the center, and if you try to draw the circle, can it be done like this? Please try to understand. I am going to show it like this. It is O. Suppose it is B. And it is A. Now I am going to draw a circle centering O. That means a circle we can get like this. Please try to understand and talk to me.
Yes, is sir. It?
Yes, sir. So it would be possible to draw a circle centering O. Talk to me, please. Are you getting me or not? A circle could be drawn, right? Okay. Now, write down the angle. Always you have to write down the angle. Always the angle formed by at O by AB. the angle formed at O by AB or by the arc. Comma theta is equal to what? 8 minutes. So 8 minutes equals to what? 8 by 60 degree. 8 by 60 degree means what? 8 by 60 into pi by 180 radian. Right? Now, what is the formula? S equals to arc theta. R means what? 6. I'm sorry. Here R is 750 kilometer, right? 750 kilometer into 8 by 60 into pi by 180 kilometer equals to what? Can you please let me know equals to what?
One point seven four five.
75 kilometer approximately. Okay. Is it okay to all?
The last step is this, sir.
You have not got it.
So last step, ekdom last step hai. Sir, uta is ko idem, but last step hai. Jaise eta tha.
Go to question number 12. Read the question at first. Important question. Now, some of you can do, suppose you can find this. And result is suppose like this 0.1235. How does it look, radian? How does it look? For this, I myself try to avoid this. Okay? Now, go to question number 12. A person jogging on a circular track at 6 km/h. Oh my god. This is a circular track. Okay. This is what? This is a
sir.
Yes.
Sir, in class it, you have said us that we should use like 100 ms calculator. Can we use now the modified ones?
Don't try to use ES calculator. It is not totally allowed. Okay? Don't use ES. There is something like 590, 570, 991.
Sir, yes, I'm using FX991 ES Plus.
Sir, no, same here.
It is not allowed. I mean, not more than 100 ms is allowed. But nowadays, students use also 570, also 991. Also, they use this. But I have also seen many students, they keep two calculators. Okay, any of these?
Yes, sir, I have 100 ms.
And ES or ES plus, whatever it is. Also, they use two calculators. Okay. Now you see, a person jogging on a circular track at 6 km/h. Very good. Suppose this is the center of the track, circular track, and have you read the question? Suppose this. This is O. Please read the question. Sorry. Okay. Now, what is the speed? Speed is what? What is the speed? 6 km/h. Now, can you please let me know 6 km/h? I'd like to convert it into meter per second. Is anyone here to let me know? In the calculator, you know, there is a conversion. that is from kilometer per hour to meter per second. There is a conversion. Okay. You can see the back side or the inner side of the cover of the calculator. It is written something, conversion. Sorry, you can easily convert.
Yes, sir.
Yes,
unit,
you can.
Sir. We can convert units, sir.
You are right. But for MCQ, it's okay. But for a CQ part, you can't use. So what is to do? Can you let me know? 6 km equals to what? 6 km/h. What is meant by this? 6 km/1 hour. Am I right? Par means what? Dividing by 1 hour? Per hour. That means dividing by 1 hour, right? Now, I know that you know this. What is 6 km? 6 × 1000 by what is 1 hour? 3600 seconds. Now, can we write it is meter per second? Is it? Now calculate it. What is the result? Let me know. You calculate it. Hello?
Five by three meter per second.
Meter per second. So actually we have got the speed of the man is 5/3 m/s. Okay. It is written that he jogged only 36 seconds. What is meant by this? That in 36 seconds, the distance traveled by the person is what? This is the distance traveled by the person or jogged by the person. And he took 36 seconds to travel. AB, it is A, it is B. Talk to me. Please try to understand. The person jogged for 36 seconds. Is it? Please try to understand.
Yes, sir.
So the distance jogged by the person in 36 seconds is AB?
Yes, sir.
So AB equals to what? Can you please let me know? AB equals to what? Distance equals to what? what is the formula to determine this distance?
Velocity, you know, into time.
Speed equals to what? Distance by time, right? So from here we can write down distance equals to speed into time. Write down speed into time, right? Now let me know, what is the speed here? Five by 3 meter per second into what is the time? 36 second. Okay, you see this second will be 1 meter, so we'll be left with what? 60 meter. If you don't understand, please, you are required to talk to me. It is s per second. It is not 5, it is s. This s in the denominator, this s is in the numerator. Moreover, AB is a distance, so its unit must be here. Regarding this math, its speed must be in meter. Okay? Is it okay? It is not necessary that you have to write this and this part. You can write down just only m at a time. Is anyone here? This month will be given in the exam of 10 marks. This month will be given of 10 marks. Just let me know where you have failed to understand. It is 2 marks. You see, I'm telling you, it is 2 marks. It is of 2 marks. You know? Then the part I'm going to do will be of 4 marks. Then in question number 3, it will be told, if the radius is 6440 kilometer, then something they will demand. I think you have got me. Or in question number 3, it will be told, prove that, okay? Prove that this is, if this is a radian, then it is constant. You'll be told in the exam. Okay?
Yes,
anyway,
sir.
Anyway, then what should we do? The angle, what is the angle here? 60 degree. You see, this is 60 degree. This is 60 degree. It is given. This is as by 60 degree. Okay, write down. The angle formed by AB at O, comma, theta is equal to 60 degree. 60 degree means what? 60 into pi by 180 radian. 1 degree equals to what? Pi by 180 radian. Please don't forget it. That day I told you several times. Okay. Now, the calculation is pi by 3 radian. So therefore, S equals to what? R theta. Am I right? Talk to me.
Yes, sir.
Here, what is missing? What is missing here? We have got this is S by 60 meter, right? Here, this is R, that is radius, is missing here. Am I right? You see, theta is given, S is given, R is missing. So from this equation, we can write down R is equal to S by theta. Is it? So what is S here? S is what? 60 meter. So we can write down this is 60. What is theta? Theta is pi by 3. Pi by 3. R means radius, so it is meter. Now please, can you let me know what is the value here? Equals to what? 3 into 60, that is 60 into 3 by pi meter. Please use a calculator to get the value. 57.29. Oh, sorry, 57, not
57.295.
Yes, I'm sorry. 57.295.
Yes, sir. No, sir. 296. 296.
So 57.29. So we can write 57.3 meter approximately. At last, please write down approximately. At last, but it is the way to write down. Okay, it will be done here if you write down approximately at last, because we have not yet used the value of pi. When you will use the value of pi, then please write down approximately. Very, very important. It is always given. Now, suppose this is, and it is told. Theta. It is given 7 centimeter. It is given 11 centimeter. Okay. The question is, what is theta? I mean, what is the value of theta? This math is always given in the exam. You'll get it every time in MCQ and CQ. Please find it. Can you please? Can you please determine the value of theta?
One radian.
Okay, I did not tell you to express the angle in radian or in degree. Okay, so it's okay. What you know, you are not wrong. S equals to r theta. We have to find theta. Theta equals to what? S by r, right? So what is S here? S equals to what? 11. What is theta? Theta is what? 7. Then am I right or I am wrong? Which one?
Yes, sir, right.
I am absolutely wrong. It is angle. So theta equals to, suppose it is written theta equals to x. What is meant by this? Is it any kind of expression that theta equals to x? No, it is whole and fully bogus. If it is written anywhere, you must consider it theta equals to x radian. Okay? There will not be radian when, what I told you, there is kilometer. When I put this value theta, okay, like you see, S equals to r theta, r is 6440, then theta was what? Suppose pi by 3 radian. That radian I am not, this radian, it is kilometer. That radian I am not going to write down because it is in kilometer. For this, okay? But here, centimeter or kilometer, whatever it is, have been omitted. Right? It is 11 centimeter, it is 7 centimeter. From numerator and denominator, the centimeter has been omitted. It was 11 centimeter. And it was 7 centimeter, right? Now, what is happening here? We have got all things omitted. Okay, so what is your first duty, you know? As it is an angle, you are bound to write down this. Please try to understand, all of you. But we normally mistake here. But we have not done yet. You see. Equals to what? 1.571 radian. Is it approximately? Talk to me.
Yes, sir.
But if I don't express it in radian, then what will happen? You see, it is 1 radian equals to what? 180 by pi degree. Am I right? If I want to express it in radian, degrees. 1 radian equals to what? Talk to me. 1 radian equals to 180 by pi degree.
Yes, sir.
Now please, can you calculate it? You are very slow in calculating. I really don't know. Don't mind, please. Eh? Actually, you don't want to calculate.
90.036.
Okay, you're absolutely right. It is equal to 90 degree, approximately. Okay, that means it is one right angle. Talk to me.
Yes,
it is, and you know, this one right angle is the unit of sexagesimal, right? If you are told to establish a relation between the units of sexagesimal and circular system, then what is the relation? One right angle equals to, this is a formula, write down. One right angle is equal to 1.57 radian. Or one right angle is what? 90 degree. This is the unit in sexagesimal system. So we are getting a relation between, it is universal. So it is a relation, okay, between the right angle and radian. Where right angle is the unit of sexagesimal system and radian is the unit of circular system, right? Okay, we are left with question number 11 now. Before going to question number 11, I have to tell you something. All of you, please pay attention. Please, all of you. Okay. Is it what we are getting here? Can you please let me know? It is fully and fully 12. It is 3. It is 6. And it is 9. Right? Then we can also get the segment. Suppose it is 1. It is 2, it is 4, it is 5, it is 7, 8, 10, 11. Talk to me, all of you. Okay. Now you see, suppose here, what is given? What is written here? You know, here we can write down it is 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. Please try to understand. Are you there?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Is it for all? There are 5 divisions. Have you seen? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right? There are 5 divisions here, you see. There are 5 divisions. Okay? Suppose it was 2 p.m. Now it is 3 p.m. That means it is the hour hand. Now it is also our hand. It is 2 p.m. It is 3 p.m. Can you let me know how many divisions have been traveled by the hour hand in 1 hour? From 2 p.m. to 3 p.m., it is 1 hour, right? What was my question? How many divisions have been traveled by our hand? 5 divisions, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Talk to me.
Yes, sir.
Perhaps none of you is getting me, right? When it is 2 p.m., then our hand is like this. I'm not telling anything about minute hand. Okay, very good. It is minute hand, not a matter. It is minute hand. It's okay. What is the time now? Can you please tell me now? What is the time? What is the time now?
It's 2 p.m.
2 p.m.
Okay, that's good. It is 2 p.m. Now?
Sir, what? How can it be 2 a.m.? If I say 2 a.m. 2 a.m.
Same thing. Okay, 2 p.m. or 2 a.m.? You see, suppose it is this. Now, what is the time now? It is 3 p.m. now?
3 p.m.
What I told you? In this 1 hour, how many divisions have been traveled by the hour hand? Just count it. In this 1 hour, how many divisions have been traveled by the hour hand? Our hand and minute hand. Okay, so how many divisions have been traveled by the hour hand? 5 divisions, right? Talk to me. So
yes, sir.
we are getting a formula now. We are getting a formula now. Write down in 1 hour. Write down in 1 hour. A is for hour. The hour hand travels, write down, travels 5 smallest divisions. I have added a new word, smallest, because this is the smallest division. Okay, here, these are the smallest divisions. There are also another 12 divisions, have you seen? There are also another 12 divisions, these. There are also another 12 divisions. Is it? But we have also 5 smallest divisions from in 1 hour, 2 to 3. Okay? In 1 hour, the hour hand travels 5 smallest divisions. Very good. Can you let me know what is 1 hour? 60 minutes. In 60 minutes, this is known by our hand, double H, our hand travels 5 divisions, that is smallest divisions. 5 smallest DVS means divisions. Please try to understand. In 60 minutes, the hour hand travels 5 smallest divisions. The question is, in one minute, the hour hand travels 5 by 60 is smallest divisions. That means 1 by 12. This will be given always in the exam. The question will be in MCQ, in 1 minute, a distance traveled by the hour hand is 1 by 12 is smallest divisions. That means this will be again divided by 12. This will be again traveled by what? This will be again divided by 12 smallest divisions. One of that 12 parts will be traveled by the hour hand in 1 minute. Okay, anyway, you keep it as a formula. So we have got two formula. This is one, and this is two. I mean, two means this is two. In 1 minute, the hour hand travels 1 by 12 smallest divisions. Now, you see, you forget this now for a while. How many smallest divisions are there? Can you please let me know? How many smallest divisions are there, wholly and fully?
60.
Yes, total. Write down total smallest divisions equals to 60, because we are getting 5 divisions, okay, per hour, we are getting 5 smallest divisions. So we have 12 hours, so 12 into 5 equals to 60, right? Okay, write down now important part. 60 smallest divisions, okay, subtend 360 degree, am I right? This wholly and fully, I mean these 60 smallest divisions subtend an angle of 360 degree at the center. Am I right? Talk to me. So, one smallest division subtends 360 by 60 degree, that is 6 degree. Another formula. Now, what is meant by this? This is the question to all of you. What is meant by this? Suppose, if it is possible for anyone, this, it is the one smallest division. Talk to me. Can you see the figure? It is one smallest division, only one division. Here the angle is 6 degree. Please talk to me. This is 5 smallest divisions. Here only one smallest division I have considered. Okay? Everybody, are you getting me? Hello?
Yes,
sir. Yes, sir, we are getting you.
Okay. You see, you please try to understand. It is the center, right? Now, it is what? It is from here. It is one smallest division, right? It is only one division, right? This one, only one division. So, what is the angle between them? Now, what is the angle? Subtended at the center. It is 6 degree. I think you have got me, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay, vice versa or reverse, in reverse order, 6 degree one division. So there are 60 divisions. So 60 into 6 equals to what? 360 degree, right?
Yes, sir.
Very good. Now you see another interesting fact. Suppose it is it was written 3. Suppose it is. Now, can you please let me know what is the time now? What is the time now? Oh, can you tell me?
1:37.
What is the time now? It is hour hand. It is minute hand. So, can you tell me, seeing the figure, which one is hour hand, which one is minute hand? Okay, you must. Okay, it is 12. Now, can you tell me what is the time now? I am not getting you. Can you tell me what is the time now?
So 1:38 p.m.
I am not getting you again, please. What is 1:30?
Sir, it is 3 p.m.
It is 3 p.m. or 3 a.m.? Actually, you don't know how to say. Anyway, it is 3 p.m. or 3 a.m. Same calculation for p.m. or a.m. Okay? It is 3 p.m. or 3 a.m. Now, let me know, what is the angle here?
It is
90 degrees.
Everybody knows. Same thing. If it is here,
Same.
Okay, at 3 p.m. or 3 a.m., the angle between the minute hand and hour hand is 90 degrees. Same for 9 a.m. or 9 p.m. But if it is told, here it is at 6 p.m.
180.
Very good. You're right. Thank you. Now you see, how many exponential divisions are there from this to this 3 p.m.? Can you please let me know? How many smallest divisions are there? Okay. Here, there are five divisions, right?
20.
No, there are five divisions. There are another five divisions. There are another five divisions. So we are getting 15 divisions, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So for every division, it is 6 degrees. So what is the result? You answered me, it is 90 degrees. Just seeing the figure. But when you go for doing maths, then you have to do like this. How many divisions are there? There are 15 divisions. Talk to me, please. There are 15 divisions, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Sir.
Per division, it is 6 degrees. So 15 divisions equals to what? 90 degrees. And you also told me, sir, it is also, what was the angle? Can you please let me know?
180 degrees.
Very good. At 6 p.m. or a.m., it is 180 degrees. How does it come? Please see. 5. How many divisions? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 30 smallest divisions, right? It is 6. So 6 into 5, 30. There are 30 yes, smallest sir. Divisions. So one division creates an angle of 6 degrees. So equals to what? 180 degrees?
Yes, sir.
I think you have got me right. Now, suppose it is. What will be the answer? Talk to me. Now let me know, 90 degrees or 270 degrees?
90 degrees.
Okay, both are right. You see? It is 180, it is 90, it is 180, then it is another 90, right? So actually, it is only and fully 270 degree. But we will not answer 270 degree. It is told that for determining the angle between the hour hand and minute hand, okay, it is always to be calculated in, not in obtuse angle. Not in reflex angle. Not in reflex angle. What is reflex angle?
Angle.
What is it?
180 degree.
Reflex angle, suppose 180 degree less than theta, less than 360 degree.
360.
We won't tell anybody the measures of the angle like this. No, we won't tell. Okay, what we will tell, our answer will be, write down, our answer will be 0 degree less than or equal to theta or less than equal to 180. Our answer will be in this range. I think you have got me. Okay, so if the options are given like this, suppose the angle between hour hand and minute hand at 9 p.m. or a.m., it is 90 degree answer, but the options are given, suppose 90 degree and 270 degree, what will be the answer? Both are right. Is it? Both are right, right? But our answer will be, now you see, it lies in this range, okay? So we will not consider this angle. Please talk to me. We will not consider this angle. Our answer will be only 90 degree. I think you have got me right. Okay, yes. Suppose the hands are in this way, so that angles between them 110 degree. Okay, and options are given also is 250 degree. You see, these two angles make 360 degree, right? Then what will be your answer? Your answer will be what?
110.
Yes, you're right. Okay. Anywhere, suppose doing this math, suppose you may get an angle, this angle you may get, then what will you do? Suppose you are calculating this math, okay? You are calculating, suppose this is here. Now you will tell, sir, I have calculated this. Your friend will tell, sir, I have calculated this. You have done the maths by calculating this. You have done the math by calculating this, then you will get 250 degree. And your friend has done calculating this part. He has calculated this, 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 and this. Please try to understand. But you have calculated this, 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 and you have got 250 degrees. Then what will you do? It is my question to you. By calculating from here, you have got 250 degrees. But calculating it from here, you have got 110 degrees. Then what else do you know? Suppose anyhow, you have got 250 degrees, then what will you do? Therefore, the required angle between the hour hand and the minute hand is 360 degree minus 250 degree is equal to 110 degree. But my dear students, you will never go to this option. You will get this option in intermediate level. But what will you do? You will try to find out the angle which is not reflex angle. I think you have got me. No more today. Thank you very much. Bye bye. Best of luck. Oh, by the way, hello, everybody. Everybody.
Yes,
actually, I am left with only 10 minutes with this exercise, only 10 to 15 minutes. Then, which chapter can be done by you for the next day? 8.2?
Okay, so 8.2. Let's just, you know, go through the chapter 8.
Okay, or 11.1. 8.2, it is included in the syllabus or not?
8.2, ask
no, sir. No, sir. No, sir. 9.9.
So then, okay, you take out your syllabus, okay? Best of luck. I don't have any excuse. Bye-bye. Allah Hafiz. Assalamu alaikum to everybody.